Good morning, folks. It's raining like heck today. It's Monday, May 3rd, and northern Georgia, Forsyth County, is being flooded. Anyway, since I took the trouble of hooking up a ceramic cartridge on this thing, thought I'd play a record. Got a little 45 for you. Now, RCA, when they brought out the 45, green ones were country. Red ones were classical, blue ones were popular. But anyway, we have Boston Pops Orchestra, Arthur Fiedler conducting. We have Chicken Reel, and by David Rose, Holiday for Strings. So, enjoy. By the way, you will be listening to the cartridge directly input into the audio input of this computer. We're tracking it about 4 grams on this, and I know it looks like I've got a, this has a dual 0.7 mil, okay, it's, well, I'm not playing this with a 78 stylus, so don't you worry, I'm not screwing my record up. The record's not stereo, of course, that didn't come out till 60s or something or other. Anyway, enjoy Chicken Reel and Holiday for Strings. Thank you. Thank you.